were deemed the most likely to survive separating the fire from the child. It took our combined forces to split the flame into three pieces, sealing their power. Together, we swore to keep the rings hidden for all eternity. So you can see that it would be impossible for fools such as yourselves to control that power, if even the spawn of the demon Bull King himself could not.